My name is Tanika Gupta, and I've just won the Media Awards in the Asian Achievers, and I'm really delighted.
Can you talk about how important and special it feels, not just to be a part of tonight's ceremony, but to have won in such a competitive category?
It was interesting, actually, the category I was actually in, because I was with quite a few journalists, and I guess I'm more arts and culture, but it was fantastic to be put in that category and to win.
Can you talk about what more needs to be done to support inclusivity, particularly in arts? Because I think there's a feeling that although we've made some progress in some areas, in other respects, we've also been moving backwards.
There does need to be more support of artists, I think, in this country. Generally, the artistic directors of theatres, the commissioning editors at TV and radio and everywhere else need to actually be pushing our voices forward more, and not sort of going back into the same old stuff.